Hello everybody, Chibi Gaming here. So yeah, we're back to this game. And I am pissed. Like, I do not suck at this game. Why are people... Like, I was expecting the hate comments to show up eventually. But I didn't expect they would hit that hard. It's like 35% lower the mic to a, and up the mic to 100 just in case. So, yeah, bitch. I'm not lowering it to zero. But I made that mistake once with my mic. I'm not making.
Ready!
Fight! Oh, crap. How about new? Okay, I'm lowering the volume. God, what was I thinking? Having to die that high? I was hurting my own ears. I was hurting my own bloody ears. What was I thinking? Am I gonna move, please? Thank you. How about no? How about no, you piece of shit? Bitch, tell me about your day. Yes! So go on that, Tickweed. The cookie didn't even need, I didn't even need to go after that one. Now, let's keep going. Alright guys, I'm still pretty
ready.
Why do they comments have to hurt so bad? Second. Oh god. How come you have faster reality? Does fighting Vegeta turn everyone's aura to blue? I mean purple? This is how I get the purple with Vegeta. Suck a dick, Kamehame? Who needs Super Saiyan? You're not powering up.
Hey, oh!
Suck on that, dickweed. I can kick your ass without even trying. Like, I just work so well with Goku. Like, his moveset is what I'm used to. Like, his combos, his blast, even the Kamehameha, I don't trust more. At least better than Trunk, because I think it's just sort of, like, mindset preference something. Thunder's used to Goku.
Ready.
By the way, let's go kick some man. What? How is he that fast? Crap. Shit. Fucking hell. That's it. Stuck on this, Dickweed. Are you kidding? Keep blocking. I don't know. Ooh, perfect. All this stuff at once. That's not a full power. Oh, really? I didn't mean like that. Fine then. We'll go 100. We'll go all out. First time I'm in Super Saiyan this episode. Fun fact. Those are really skipped to this part. That's a combo for you right there. Hasta la vista. Just like in the anime. Except Frieza wasn't cutting half, it wasn't firing back. You just died to a Kamehameha or some sort of ki blast. Just like in the anime from a Super Saiyan. We being print pl- yeah, shenanigans again, is this shit? Okay, this-
Ready.
I'm okay with this music.
Fight.
Nope. First strike. Had this. Now that's a rush. I think I need to go 16. It's just broke. Oh, that's how you do it. Look, I'm gonna beat a powered up guy without trusting. That right there is skill. Okay, I got a ton of there. How did you? Okay, I could have done that better, but. Still going this Dickweed. Don't block that one now, could you? Didn't even need Super Saiyan. Like, I don't have to go Super Saiyan against Frieza just because I know Frieza's strength. Frieza could be a bitch. But other enemies, not so much. Brawly's an exception, though. Brawly's also a bitch.
Ready!
Fight! Oh, dang it, I forgot to attack. I guess you want to power up me at the beginning. Doesn't make sense, I'm already doing this. I'm gonna stop holding back in these fights. Seconds, that's my win. He can do that too. God, I'm pressing I instead of O. Look at this bitch. Nope. I blasted you! Okay, no, I'm missing a nice guy. See? Even with Super Saiyan, I almost died. Piccolo is one of those skilled fighters. Was that all of them? No, do I get to fight Brawly or no? Yep. Here's Brawly. Let's see how many times. Let's see how fast I can kick his ass. I mean, I'm seeing you get back in the swing of things, so.
Ready! Fight!
Bam! Wasn't that hard? Oh, I have to play something else, do I? Why not play as Vegeta? Fucking asshole. Oh, wait. I chose Vegeta. Oh, I must have went too much down. Shit. Well, I'm Trunksy boy. I guess I should try being Brawly with Trunks. See what happens.
Ready! Fight!
Oh, at the beginning. Just to be fair, because you attacked me too. Oh wow, he actually made it. That was like... Then he's gotta go to the higher difficulties to get the other characters. How about no, bitch? I had to charge up height if I want to get higher than 2 minutes. Wow, failure. I could have felt that one. Maybe I should try, bitch.
Ready.
That's how you do it. What's wrong? Too badass for you? Wow, Trunks! Wow, so you almost killed Trunks. And you got your ass whooped thanks to it.
Ready! Fight!
Thank you. This one, we're kind of even on this one, maybe. Really? Seriously, man? Alright, if you want Super Saiyan. Yes! I like these class lockers. This shows that I can be better than Goku. So it's just like me proving that I'm better than myself. Like, come on, Goku, let's do this one last time. Can't touch this. Suck, Goku. Now, here we go. I'll rewind this. Oh, this is amazing. It's like a sister across the screen. That was just amazing. Right there was amazing. Like across the screen battle flash. Okay, I proved I'm better than Goku, so I'm okay with Trunks so far. Now that I got, I'm saying you get used to it. So yeah, let's go kick some ass. You see, that purple aura is like something that's wrong with Vegeta. He turns everyone's aura purple for some reason. Okay, why is my aura still purple? That's not right. Thank you. every time to charge. I don't want to switch a gallant gun. Wreck. Wreck. No hit! That's what I call a no hit fight!
Perfect!
We're just kicking ass today. This is gonna be so fun.
Ready.
Same here, we didn't move at all. It goes on a perfect streak, jackass. I'm gonna get him this time. Okay, I'm gonna try to win a no-hit brawling run. See, you gotta do it simultaneous. Okay, it's gonna work. You blocked it. Idiot. Well, she's trying to do it, so you might as well. Hi! Plastic smithereens! Like, that's always how Frieza gets destroyed. After getting, either getting sliced, well, just in general, he just gets blasted to death. So let's see if I can do a no-hit brawly. Speak of the devil. I just realized. Oh, we are flying brawly.
Ready! Fight!
Oh, really? That ruined it. We both got hit for the same amount of damage. Don't even need a chance for it to be even the key blast, Brawly. I'm pretty sure I got hit at that point. So close! Jesus Christ. Sweet Arceus, yes! I need to do it all the time. I wonder if it'll kind of as perfect though, just in a minute. There goes my no-hit. See? No. Okay, he is devastating on the map. The fact that I can always work my shots is a bad thing. Wait, did he just bring it back? I couldn't move up! You can do that? That's a bit of combo. So all I have to do is wait. I took way too big of a beating. I haven't been able to go close to Super Saiyan yet. Well, you just stay still. Flip it. Yes, yes, yes! Super Saiyan. I'm gonna get mad at this. At least I'm faster, so I should be able to keep away from him. Come on, Brawly. Give me all you got. No, come on. Yes. Ha. Hey, oh. Ultimate. What about our combo? Great. Oh god, not again. This, like, I never notice. Like, I get so absorbed, I go over the time frame. And whatever, these are gonna be like probably 30 minutes anyways, because I'm gonna at least get to the attorney twice. Next episode, I'm gonna try intermediate mode. So I got the hang of the game. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Like this video?
Please do.
But anyways, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more. And see you on the next episode. Chibi Gaming, signing off. Peace!